Did you know that 58% of consumers think SMS is the best way for your brand to get in touch with them? Can we cut? Oh, my favorite store is having a huge sale and I've got to get there ASAP. I'll be right back.
3 hours later.
I'm back. What's up, Sumolings? It's Emma with AppSumo, the number one digital marketplace for small business software. And today we're talking about mobile text alerts, the SMS marketing platform that helps you boost sales. But before we dive in, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss any of our absolutely killer software deals. It's easy to get started with mobile text alerts. You'll start by adding your subscribers through one of four options, or use a combo. To be added to your text list, customers can text your number, visit your customizable signup page, or scan your QR code. If you already have a list of subscribers, go ahead and upload a spreadsheet. There's even a handy template to help you import your leads. And you know me, I love a good template. Once you've got people on your list, you're ready to send your first text. I didn't think it could get easier than iMessage, but mobile text alerts proved me wrong. All you've got to do is write your text, check out how it'll look in the preview, then send it out or schedule it for later. And one of my favorite things about mobile text alerts is how versatile it is. Think you're limited to just a text? Think again. You can send pictures. You can link to your site or online store with link tracking included. And you can even create a custom contact card with all your business info, which is a great way to give your customers a personal touch so they stay engaged with your messages and your business. And that's a wrap on mobile text alerts. Whether you want to showcase new products, share promotions with your VIPs, or just personalize your outreach, mobile text alerts has you covered. Don't sleep on this great deal. Click the link below and grab it today. SMS is the best way for their brand to get in. And one of my favorite things about mobile text alerts is how